asked me, you said, can you ask something? I was actually, you were going to ask me a question. You said, when will this be over? I felt really
disrespected. When will this be over? So,
can it be over? Yeah, can I have a, I felt disrespected.
That's a bad question.
No, no, it's actually a disrespectful question. To me, or to you, it's okay, but to me, I felt disrespected because when you were giving your
advice, I said, when you finish, you don't.
No, no. Your tone was very nice. The way you said it was very nice.
So no, I was going to apologize for that.
No, you don't need to apologize. I'm just
saying.
No, you don't need to apologize. Pere, me, I came to you this morning. Yesterday. I said, ah, bro, you're holding back. What did happen? Because the Pere way me, I come with his house. If we didn't decide, I can't define him. I will see the final. I don't go see him. One day, scars.
Very a lot of interest.
Yeah. Like he's holding back, or he's no more as lively the way
it's more. It's just more harsh.
So I'm like, bro. No. I don't know whether it's with me or it's just him not just doesn't want to be that kind of character anymore because the yeah, that's what I'm saying. No, I'm not saying that. I'm not saying that.